A woman wearing a bright orange wig walks down a New York City street with a cinder block. You won't believe what happens next. She uses the cinder block to smash in the window of a parked taxi. Then she dives in, grabbing a cell phone and cash from the front seat. The brazen thief makes her getaway, running down the street.